stay safe working with portable nuclear gauges. Portable nuclear gauges have sources that emit radiation. To work safely with these gauges, here's what you need to know. Preparing and using portable nuclear gauges. Before you start anything, be sure to attach the dosimeter your employer provided somewhere between your neck and waist. If you do not have a dosimeter, you must log every shot, even practice shots. If you are approaching 650 shots in a year, bring it up with your radiation safety officer. When using the gauge, don't hover over it or point it at others while the source is exposed. Wait until the gauge is set over the hole before extending the source rod. Keep your co-workers and anyone else in the area at least 2 meters away from the gauge. Once it's set, move away from the gauge. Once it's done, retract the source rod from the ground and then move the portable gauge. Gauges must always be under direct supervision. So if you're going to lunch or taking a break, the gauge has to be locked safely and securely. Transporting portable nuclear gauges. First, make sure you have the right shipping documents with you before traveling with a gauge to or from the job site. Documents must always be within arm's reach. Second, when packing the gauge for transport, make sure the shutter is fully closed to protect yourself and the public. The best practice to check a shutter is with a radiation survey meter. A mirror check is a secondary option for checking the shutter. Also check that the gauge and transport case are not damaged. Once it is in its Type A package, make sure the following labels and markings are present and legible. 2 properly completed Category Yellow 2 labels on opposite sides of the package. The UN number and proper shipping name next to each category label. Consigner ID, name of package manufacturer and VRI code. At the end of the day, make sure the gauge is safely and securely stored. If the gauge is damaged, lost, stolen, or involved in a transport accident, follow your company's emergency response procedures and inform the appropriate persons immediately. If you can't reach your RSO, call the CNSC duty officer immediately at 1-844-879-0805. Following these simple steps will help keep you and others safe when using portable nuclear gauges. For more information on portable gauges or the CNSC, visit our website, nuclearsafety.gc.ca.